The following NBC sports program is brought to you in living color.
The Ohio State co-captains are 56. Dirk Warden, who's injured today, won't play. Dave Foley is number 70. Mark Steyer is 54. And the co-captains for USC, honorary captains, will be Steve Soggy, their quarterback, number 6, and O.J. Simpson, number 32. Ohio, let's see, it looks like USC has won the toss. Simpson says they want the ball. The wind is no factor today, very little breeze. Ohio State will kick off from your right and USC on your left. We're very sorry that we missed the opening ceremonies here. They were unbelievably beautiful, but the Sugar Bowl game ran late. And here we go. The 55th Rose Bowl game is underway. A short kick, booting away from Simpson, taken by Chandler in the 10 to the 20, to the 25, and gets up to his 29-yard line. He's hit there by William Pollitt, number 97. So USC, first down on their 29. Soggy, number 6, will be the quarterback. Simpson, 32, the tailback. The fullback, the blocker for Simpson, will be Dan Scott. And the slot back will be Jim Lawrence. Splitting far to the right now, Sam Dickerson. And they spread Lawrence to the other side. O.J. Simpson coming through for the 35. He averaged over 35 carries during the season a game. He usually starts slowly and gathers momentum as the game goes. Doug Adams, the linebacker, number 63, made the stop on him. Dickerson is the split in. O'Malley and Smith are the tackle. Kasichian and Lehmer are the guards, and Allman's the center. Second down, 4, USC on their 35. Dan Scott, he doesn't carry too much, and he stopped cold in his 35 by Jim Stillwagon. The middle, 4 to go for Southern Cal on their 35. They give it to Simpson, and he's, I don't believe he has it. He goes to his 38 and a half. With, and jumping is Stillwagon. And he encroached, he hit the USC player. So now USC has a first down. Stillwagon on the long signal count was over anxious. On their own 44, first down. O.J. Simpson crossing the 50 and going to the Ohio State 49. Simpson again. He stopped. Fumbles. Soggy falls in the ball. USC recovers. See all the records that Simpson has broken. He's broken 11 USC records, played only 2 years. Here's Simpson outside. Oh, how he's hit there at the 49. Zelina is back. And Pulaski. The kick bounces on the 15 and is out of bounds. And the Trojans are now pinned on their 8-yard line. Kern, very clever runner, gives the ball to Otis, the fullback, and he's hit by Mike Battle, who came up halfback or tailback. Otis the fullback, and Zelina is the slot back. Jankowski flanking to the right. Leo Hayden rattles out and comes out to the 24.
Coming back on a reverse from his slot back position. That fullback slant play is what Southern Cal is going to have to stop. If they can stop that one-on-one blocking in the middle of that line and make Kern take it wide, this is what they're hoping to do.
All right, Gilliam's got in for Zelina as flanker back. Otis, Jim Otis, who scored 16 touchdowns this year and made 884 yards. Zelina the slot back. Kern fading. Tries to get out of that pocket. He couldn't find anyone open. And he's dropped on his 19-yard line by Al Cowlings, the right end, number 72. Essenbaugh tried to get on the field, couldn't do it. A fake by Kern. Kern, a good runner, though, is knocked to the turf on his 21 by Al Cowlings. He averaged 36 yards a kick. Boots it away, a low driver. Essenbaugh on his 38. Battle now is ridden down in his 40. John Muehlbach. Steve Soggy barking no signals. Simpson carries the ball for the sixth time in the game, 45 to the 50. And O.J. goes out of bounds on the Ohio State 47. There goes Simpson in motion. Soggy for his first pass. Throws on the run. And it is good to the 36-yard line to Sam Dickerson. First down, Southern Kelly, Ohio State 36. O.J. looking for a hole. He doesn't have one. He's now carried the ball seven times. The Rose Bowl record is 34 carries by Ernie Nevers of Stanford back in 1925 against Notre Dame. And the way Simpson's going, he's going to shatter that record. Mark Dubevic made the tackle. And here are the Trojans, 9 wins, no losses, 1 tie to Notre Dame. They've been very successful in the Rose Bowl, winning 11, losing 4. Second down, 9 to go for Southern Cal on the Ohio State 35. Soggy fading. There's Simpson flaring out. It's incomplete. Nearly a lateral. There's a flag down. Full slot. Soggy is hit as he let the ball go. A hard pass rush by Brad Nielsen. Stayed out. Soggy jammed up back in his 43. The 44. Dave Whitfield, the left end, knocked. Nice kick. Galena on his 18 to the 20. And out of bounds. Bob Klein, the tight end, number 84, went down. Rex Kern to his fullback. There's a hole for him. Jim Otis. Roaring through to the Ohio State 32. First downs for Ohio State, 3 for Southern Cal. A little muff on the handoff in center, but Hayden rips through to the 40. Leo Hayden, a sophomore from Dayton, Ohio, carries it to his 44. The safety, Lancaster, Ohio, keeps the ball to the 50 and wriggles his way into Southern Cal territory to the Southern Cal 49, where Jim Gunn, who's playing today with two broken hands, they're taped up, made the tackle. Ohio State undefeated. Look at those scores for Ohio State. They average 33 points a game. And right now, Ohio State is calling timeout for an injured player. On 3 to go, Ohio State and the Southern Cal 49. Penalty marker down. They go to the 39-46. Motion. Over. Straight drop back. Is throwing deep. He's got Zelina over his head. Zelina was open. Third and 9. Once again, Kern back. Shoots this one out and is batted down by number 51, Bob Jensen. A high short kick. Battle's letting it go, and it gets an Ohio State bounce. Battle picks it up on his 8, and he's driven out of bounds on his 9-yard line. Doggy, who hit 58% of his passes this year, gives the ball to Simpson. Simpson is really hit there by Mark Steyer, number 54 so far. Second down, 5. Soggy throws incomplete to Dickerson. Or to Terry DeCry, who just replaced Dickerson.
But it'd be a great thing to do.
On 3rd and 5, O.J. Simpson is dropped on his 16-yard line by Jim Stillwagon, the middle guard, Kell. Low end over kick. On the 50, Galena trying to work to the near side. 45-40. And is dropped on his 38-yard line of USC. Gillian now is the slot back for Ohio State. Rex Kern giving off. He's a beautiful faker.
I could go for the pitch out.
Galena coming in motion. And over the 35 goes Leo Hayden to the Southern California 34 or 33. For Willard Scott, the right tackle, and Bob Jensen, the linebacker of Southern Cal. That's the Ohio State band and stands. This stadium looks beautiful. 100,000 fans here. The sidelines are decorated in honor of the 100th anniversary this year of college football. Third down, 6 to go for Ohio State on the Southern Cal 34. Kern gets rid of it to the 28-yard line where it's complete. First time they've been in this set. They've got that first down. They give it to the big fullback, Jim Otis, 210 pounds. First down, Ohio State on the Southern Cal, 25. That's Kern to the 20. And Rex Kern to the 16-yard line. Over the 15 and to the 14 goes fullback Jim Otis. High formation, slot right. Otis to the 11-yard line. Otis again. You notice he was the first man through. Kern looking. Incomplete at the 2-yard line, intended for Larry Zelina, number 16, the halfback. With a score, Ohio State nothing and Southern California. This is Kurt Gowdy with Kyle Rote. Pasadena's famed Rose Bowl, the granddaddy of them all. Ohio State on the Southern Cal 10, fourth down and six. As we left-handed thrower, Zelina. But he boots it from the 17, and it is no good. And they line up now with a different set. The pitch out to Simpson. And Simpson is ridden out of bounds on his 22-yard line. Jim Lawrence is the slot back. O.J. Simpson goes in motion. Penalty marker down. Doggy's pass is complete to Lawrence. And he's driven back. His forward motion stopped at his 23. There's an illegal procedure penalty, though. He's out. The pass is to Simpson, the 40. And he was on his way when he was pulled down, met head on there by Ted Provis, number 46. O.J. hurtling to his 49-yard line. Six. Soggy deep. And he fired over the head of Bob Klein to tie it in, and it nearly went to the hands of Mark Steyer, ball player, as a catcher for the USC National Championship team. Yes, Simpson flared out to 50, 45, gets down that sideline, and he's out. That's what they want to do, get him out there and isolate. First down now, Southern Cal on the Ohio State 37. Over the 35 to the 33 is the fullback Dan Scott, who carries the ball for the second time with a wide slot left. Scott again, and he goes to the 30-yard line. Simpson trying to run for that first down, and he's out on the 25. Undefeated powerhouses of college football. Soggy keeps the ball, and Soggy is to the Ohio State 22-yard line. And down seven, Southern Cal. Soggy to Simpson, and he's down on the 19-yard line by Dave Whitfield. Simpson resets. Soggy throws it out to him at the 15 to the 10. And he's out of bounds on the 3. Jack Tatum drove him out of bounds on the Ohio State 3. And Simpson was stopped cold that time by Mike Sessenbaugh, the safety man. Well, they have come 76 yards now in 13 plays. And again, Simpson is stopped at the 4-yard line of Ohio State. Carries for Simpson already. They pitch to him. They're trying to get him wide. He throws and overthrows. He had number 19 wide open, Terry DeCry, on the halfback option pass. He'll spot it at the Ohio State 11. Slight angle near side. The kick is up, and the kick is good. Well, Southern California has scored first. They're driving. 20 to the 4-yard line of Ohio State, and they booted on fourth down, and so now it's Southern California 3 and Ohio State nothing. Ohio State spreading out now, and they'll have Ray Gillian and Dave Brungard back to receive the kickoff. The man who kicked the field goal, Ayala, will be booting. And Hayden also goes back now deep, as Ohio State has three men deep. Short kick. Gillian over his 30 and to his 31-yard line. Mike Halachek. They call him Crazy Horse. Made the tackle. Right after this game, the Orange Bowl coming up. 7:45 Eastern Standard Time from the Orange Bowl Stadium. Penn State against Kansas. Unbeaten Penn State, once beaten Kansas. Jim Simpson and Al DeRogatis will be covering that game. All right, first down now, Ohio State on their 31-yard line. Turn to the fullback, Jim Otis. Put in left. Turn to Hayden. And Hayden the eye in the slot left. Turn faking, trying to get outside. And down he goes on the Ohio State 43. Second down eight, Ohio State under 43. There's Jim Otis barreling through to his 49-yard line. And their full house backfield. And Ray Gillian, the right halfback. Stopped along the 50-yard line for Sensabaugh. It's a booming spiral. A touchback, and USC will come out on their own 20-yard line. First down now for Southern Cal on their 20. They're ahead, 3-0. Soggy pitching to Simpson. 25, 30. Look out. He runs 109-4. They won't get him. He's being convoyed in. 80 yards. For O.J. Simpson.
And here is that play from a different angle. And watch this block by his fullback, Scott. Coming out on the outside. And a great cutback. And this, of course, is they were in a 4-3. Kurt Gowdy mentioned a while ago what they might try. And this was the 4-3 that they happened to catch them in. And they gambled. Here he is all alone. One of the great runners in collegiate football history. Watch this man weave his way through. And then that tremendous acceleration, a 9-4 man in the 100.
He is the fastest player in Southern Cal football history. He does one thing that makes him great, according to his coach, John McKay. He runs with both feet close to the ground. He's not a high stepper. The kick is good. Ayala. Action will continue here at the Rose Bowl. The score now, Southern California 10 and Ohio State nothing. Baylor kicking off for USC. The high kick to Hayden. Hayden over the 20 to the 30. Good run back to his 32. The Rose Bowl game. Kern off to Hayden. Hayden to his 35-yard line. Gillian's in there now. I wonder if Zelina's injured. Kern to the first man through to the 40 is the fullback, Jim Otis. Otis to his 43-yard line. First down, Ohio State on their 43. Otis to the 45, 50 in the Southern Cal territory to the Southern California 47. Second down now, a short yard to go for Ohio State. Leo Hayden had the fake and they pitch out. That's Gillian running wide. They fake to Hayden going up the middle on the Southern Cal 41. Jim Otis to the 37-yard line of Southern California, 13 carries. Hayden has a hole over his left tackle, and he's to the Southern Cal 31. There goes Hayden ripping through the 20. And down to the 18, sophomore Leo Hayden of Dayton, Ohio, University of Southern California, 18-yard line. The pitch out to Gillian, and he's trapped behind the line of scrimmage by Jim Gunn. Gunn, nobody out. Here's Kern to pass. Shoots it incomplete. Intended for Bruce Jankowski. Ohio State in the Southern Cal 21. Turn the throw, wide open, Gillian. First down, goal to go, Ohio State. Ray Gillian, Uniontown, Pennsylvania, junior. Goal to go, Ohio State. Otis to the 1 yard line. The fullback, Jim Otis. State 31, they have second down, goal to go, and Otis is over. Ohio State scores. A 69-yard drive, and they just powered their way right down the field.
Watch this blocking now. You've got the right guard, number 61, Allen Jack. Here comes Otis. In behind Rufus Mays, 73. The center, John Mulbach.
All right, Roman will try the kick. Long is holding. The kick is up, and the kick is good. Action will continue here at the Rose Bowl. The score, Southern California 10 and Ohio State 7. Tim Anderson kicking off. And a short kick. Chandler has it taken away from him on the 20. And running to the far sideline is Mike Berry, who is O.J. Simpson's understudy. Froggy on a draw to Simpson. Simpson to the 35-yard line of Southern Cal. Two timeouts remaining. Soggy is going to pass it if he can. He's boxed in. He's away now. And he is stopped back on his 21. Pressure applied by Brad Nielsen and Dave Whitfield. As Soggy fires to the far side over the head of number 9, Bob Chandler. The twin safety. A high kick, fair catch being called for, fumble by Pulaski, and he recovers on his 40. Both teams are scoring. Rex Kern. It's complete. Boy, he laid that one right in there. The number 80, Jan White. About to stop the clock at the 41-yard line. Bruce Jankowski. Jim Otis, the fullback, lugs it to the 35 of Southern Cal on the USC 35. Kern fires down the middle, complete to Gillian. And Gillian's on the 16-yard line, Ray Gillian. 17 seconds. And Otis to the 10-yard line. And Kern fires. Batted down by Battle, who thought he had it for an interception. It was the yard line of Southern Cal. The kick is good. With 3 seconds to go in the half, Ohio State has tied this game. And it is a game just like we all thought it would be. Scoring and close between these two powerhouse teams. Squibbing it, here it is. And is downed on the 33-yard line. Steve Soggy pitches to Simpson. OJ turns it on now and goes to the sideline. The stadium clock, there's the gun. Well, the first half ends in a tie, 10-10. USC had a 10-0 lead on a field goal and an 80-yard touchdown run by OJ Simpson.
By quarterback Steve Soggy on some of the pass plays. It brought down their net yardage down to 128.
Dave Brungard and Leo Hayden are deep as Ayala kicks off for USC. The second half is underway when that ball was touched. Gillian doesn't get much as he runs it back to the 25 of tied 10-all. That's Jim Otis, the fullback, to go for Ohio State. Jim Otis again to the 32-yard line. The quick pass incomplete to Jankowski, number 15, was coming up on him. John Young is the safety man. A low one. This is a good kick to run back a battle and get any room, but he doesn't, and he goes down. Tailback. The pitch is to Simpson. OJ is hung up at the 30. That left. Jim Lawrence to the right. Soggy fires and it is complete. Jim Lawrence, who was flanked to the right.
Full leader.
And he carries it himself on the sneak and gets a first down for Southern Cal. 9 first downs for USC, 13 for Ohio State. Soggy setting up. Is throwing deep to Lawrence. out of bounds. Lawrence was being double-teamed, but Soggy in the draw to Simpson, the 45 to the 50. Simpson finally spun down on the Ohio State 43-yard line. First down, Southern Cal in the Ohio State 43. Soggy flares it out to Simpson, and Simpson dumped on the 42-yard line, ground. And Simpson fills all four of those. There's the pitch out, a fumble. He dies. Who's got it? Ohio State recovers. Simpson died, but Sensabaugh was on it. Less than a half to play in the third period. Coming through, Leo Hayden, and he's been a good runner in that sophomore tailback spot today. Hayden runs 109.8. Turn to the fullback, Jim Otis. Driving off tackle to the 31-yard line. So Hayden has averaged better than 7 yards a carry in this game. Kern on a keeper. And Kern is tackled for a loss. Al Cowling, 72. And Willard Scott, 71. Now fourth down and seven. And Kern throwing. Kicking loose to the 30. He's brought down by number 46, Jerry Shaw. Soggy sets him down. Simpson looking and is stopped on his 32-yard line. Here's the fullback. Pops loose out of bounds, though. And time, they're out of the eye. Scott trying to get the first down. He's over the 40 and to the 41, and Lawrence to the left. Pitches to Simpson. And there's a marker down. That's going to be on the fullback, Scott, who broke through there. He saw that the pitch out went a little awry, and Simpson. Oh, they call it a holding now. I guess he reached out and tried to hold him. So it puts the ball back on the 20 on now, and 31 yards to go. The pass to Simpson at the 30, and he gets most of it back as he's run out of bounds on the USC 39 by. Doggy down the middle, and it's over the head of his intended receiver, the tight end, Bob Klein. Third down, 12. Doggy trying to get out of trouble, and he's hit by number 74, Paul Schmidlin, the junior. They averaged 38 yards a kick in this game, and this one, they had the rush on him. The short kick, and is stopped on the 47. 7 minutes, 12 seconds to play in the third period. There's the fullback, Jim Otis. Continues to bang away 4, 5, 6 yards at a clip. Once again, Otis the fullback to the 45-yard line and bends. He keeps it, takes the option, and he has the first down. The team. Gillian. Over the 35, and Gillian to the 32 of Southern Cal. Short yardage, the full house tee. And there is Otis, the fullback, going behind that blocking of Donovan Muehlbach and strip him out of there. First down, Ohio State. And there they go again inside. This time it's Leo Hayden for this year with these talented sophomores. Kern gives it to the first man, Jim Otis, the fullback. Kern to Hayden. There's that hole open again. He's over the 20 into the Southern Cal 17. 77 yards and 11 carries. The fullback is hit that time. Otis stopped by number 55, who blitzed him. They've controlled the ball and the clock. Kern off to Hayden. That's been a very effective play for them all. Third and three on the Southern Cal 10. Kern keeps the ball and just gets to the 8-yard line. And here's the kick from the 15. It is up, and it is good. And Ohio State takes the lead. Action will continue here at the Rose Bowl. The score, Ohio State 13, Southern California 10. Thank you, Kyle. It's Anderson kicking off. O.J. Simpson takes it on the 8, to the 10, to the 20. And Simpson gets it out to his 27. Simpson. And as he tried to get outside, Doug Adams lateral. 1 minute to play in the third period. Soggy under the gun, fumbles. Ohio State recovers. 15-10. There's Hayden being pulled down on the 18-yard line. Power for Ohio State here. Kern to Hayden. Faking, giving off. There's Kern. What a fake by Kern. Kern going back, faking to Hayden. He fooled everybody in the ballpark on the Southern Cal 4. There's the gun. That's the end of the third quarter in the 1969 Rose Bowl game with a score. Ohio State 13 and USC 10. Rex Kern to his fullback, Jim Otis, who bucks to the 2-yard line. Trying to, he was going to pitch out to Hayden, and he kept it. He saw that he might be in trouble trying to lateral. Third and four for an Ohio State touchdown. Kern throws to Hayden. Touchdown, Leo Hayden.
And you know, Kern had a little difficulty getting out of the center there. You'll see him stumble here just a little bit. Wasn't able to make the fake as good as he wanted, but Hayden, by that time, was free in the end zone.
Well, one of the sophomores, they've got a gang of them on the Ohio State offensive and defensive team. Here's the kick by Jim Roman, and it's good. Be here today. And they kick away from Simpson to Chandler in the 15 to the 20. Chandler gets to his 30. USC that must come from behind. Soggy to Simpson. He's down to the 32-yard line of Southern Cal. Simpson goes in motion. Soggy fires and gets his win at the 37-yard line. Soggy dancing away. Will try and throw on the run. Tries to dump it off there to his tight end Sensabaugh deep. Don Young in punt formation, and he boots it. A nice spiral. Sensabaugh handles it on his 20 and is driven down on his 25-yard line. Rex Kern off to Hayden. That's one time they stopped that play. Kern now taking a little more time getting his plays off. That one goes to Leo Hayden. Hayden stopped at the Ohio State 25. Short one to Jim Otis, the fullback. He goes to the 28. Snap to the up back, Jim Otis, where Jim Gunn and Tony Terry, the left end of left tackle. High pass, but away she goes, and it's a beauty. Battle drifting back to his 21. 25, 30, getting a block, 35, and out of bounds. A 19-yard return by Mike Battle. Doggy sets up, out to Simpson. Simpson fumbles, and it's an Ohio State recovery. 10. Seven sophomores in the starting offensive team. Kern dumps it off to Gillian at the 10. Gillian is in for the touchdown.
Here's that play again. Kern going back. Gillian coming in from his little slot back position, just a little delay, and then right down the line behind the USC defensive line. Here he is, just that little delay, then moving over in behind the USC defensive line, and a pretty good pass up into the stands too, Kurt.
He's got quite an arm on him. 10 minutes and 5 seconds to go as the Buckeyes score again, and they're coming on strong here in the second half. The boot by Roman is good. Rules of safe driving. Thank you. Anderson kicking off. 27-10 now. Ohio State ahead. Mike Berry runs it out to the 30. to Klein. The end is completed to the 39-yard line of the start they would be before the season started. Soggy running the sneak and gives Southern Cal a first down. Soggy setting up deep. Fires to the far side. Klein catches the ball at the 45 of Ohio State. Accurate passer to Simpson, and they key in on him and stop him at the Ohio State 43 fullback. Second down, 8. Soggy again out of the pocket. Firing deep for Dickerson. Intercepted by Sessenbaugh. Mike Sessenbaugh to the 20, to the 30, to the 40, 50, and is finally hit there. Flag is dropped back off the flag. At the Ohio State has the ball. Gives it to Gillian. Gillian to the 16-yard line of Ohio State. A 3-yard gain. Tackle. Second down, 7. Rex Kern running the keeper. Third and 10. Turn over the middle to Gillian. That same play that went for the touchdown. And Gillian out to the 28. There's the... Evidently, Zelina's injured and can't come back. Jim Otis, the fullback. There's the pitch to Gillian. And Gillian stopped at the 29-yard line. A yard loss. It'll be third down. Tell you the story. 2:30 Eastern time. Turn to Leo Hayden. In greater year this year in their 100th. Here's the punt by Sensabaugh. It is out of bounds on the Southern Cal 28. Out of that eye now. Soggy to Lawrence on a reverse. Flanker reverse to the 30, to the 35. And ridden down on his 36-yard line. O.J. Simpson powers his way over the 40 into the 43-yard line of USC. It's good for a Southern Cal first down. Just under 5 minutes to play. Soggy running out of the pocket to the 40, to the 45, to the 50, and into Ohio State territory to the Ohio State 48.
Out with Simpson when he comes out.
Soggy a flip to Klein, the tight end, and Klein skips out of bounds. Soggy is firing deep to Dickerson. No good. Dickerson at the goal line. Sent. There goes O.J. to the 40 and to the 38.
A rim. Now, which is ideal to run against.
Third down and 4. It's to Dickerson at the 20. Dickerson has a first down at the 18. Soggy again. Trying to get away. He does. Nice scrambling. The pass is complete at the 11-yard line. Soggy pitches to Simpson. He throws a pass. And it is... That's Sessenbaugh intercepting. You see him hug that ball to the stomach. Leo Hayden, he wanted to be sure that he wasn't going to lose it. Clipping half the distance to the goal. And Ohio State has the ball now on their 12-yard line. Kern to Jim Otis, who now has over 100 yards rushing in this game. You see Kern, how they go for him. He gave off to Woody Hayes, a history bug, has seen a bunch of sophomores make history here today as the kick by Sensodaw chases battle to his 34, runs it to the 40. And nearly broke that one. Organizing and getting this game ready and putting on the air for you. There's O.J. Simpson taking a pass. Passes to Simpson. And he's out on the 35-yard line. Another quick one. That is incomplete here this season. Soggy back again. To the sideline, it's completed on the 28. To let him get in the Rose Bowl game. Soggy's pass is incomplete, intended for Sam Dickerson. Second down, 10 to go. O.J. Simpson goes inside the Ohio State 20 to the Ohio State 18. Third down. Lobbing this one deep for Dickerson. And it is Pulaski who caught the ball. Now, did he catch it in the end zone or out? And they want to call another official who looked at it from the angle. Pulaski, number 15, was covering Dickerson. Did he have both feet in that end zone when he caught the ball? Soggy throwing, and it's incomplete. Went right through Jim Lawrence's hands on the try for point. 7-16 Ohio State. And they try the onside kick, and Ohio State has the ball on their 32-yard line. To the 35-yard line, John Brockington carried.
Like, might have been, Kurt.
Well, the officials are right there on top of it. Bill Hayhoe. And just shows how good they are. Ohio State, with 5 seconds, some of the fans already pouring out in the field. 3-2-1. The Ohio State Buckeyes have won the Rose Bowl 27-16 and strengthened their hold as the number one college football team in the country. So the final score, Ohio State 27, Southern Cal 16. Kurt Gowdy and Kyle Rhodes saying, stay with us after station identification as we switch to the Orange Bowl game between Kansas and Penn State.